What's up everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. We will be maintaining a system, taking some parts, basically salvaging some parts from a build. Some of the parts we sold on a previous video, you remember. So I need this power supply for another build. The case is gonna be used on another system also. So let's take this computer apart. It's a fairly easy job. I've been enjoying the nice weather, that's why I haven't uploaded. You know, when you have the vitamin D deficiency, you gotta go out, get that natural sun. Even though I take drops. On these cables are some kind of mess. We had a 3060 Ti in this system before. We had a 8700K, which I sold the motherboard with the processor together. So these are the parts left. Obviously, we're not gonna use this AIO. We'll be having a RTX 3050 graphic card in this system. It is super nice, affordable, great budget case from AeroCool Hive, which I did a video about also. This is the refurbished unit that I received from Corsair that I did send back, and they sent this one back to me. Just gonna fix this cable, so make it look tidy. So once I start building this system, it's just ready. Unfortunately, it's delayed, so hopefully on 7th, on the 8th, 7th, I should be starting the build. I will keep you guys updated on the community post as well. These are the fan headers, a lot of cables from this system, but very lightweight, super easy to clean. So we will be having B660 paired with 12400F 6-core processor, 16GB RAM with RTX 3050, 650 power supply from ROG. Afterwards, we're gonna build another one. I have the parts behind me. I didn't want to spoil too much stuff in this video, so I'm just showing basically how I clean this system. This is the mesh. As you see, it's a little bit dusty. I keep the door open, so most of the time I get dust and it accumulates here, and this is the result basically. But this air duster from Igloo is a phenomenal product. I still miss my air compressor though. I don't know why I sold that. I wouldn't be surprised if I end up buying a new one. The state of the radiator. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad. Gonna clean those fan blades also. Sometimes you gotta do stuff like this. I know it's not fun. Most of the people ignore this. But if you take care of your system good, you won't have that much dust. And since this build is gonna be to somebody special I know, I'm taking care of it a little bit extra. I might upgrade his parts in future also. He's gonna start his own channel with this system, so I think it's a good starting point. I might add 32GB RAM for him though. I think that's the sweet spot for rendering. This little mesh here. I really like this case. Considering how much I paid for it, it is crazy. They increased the price though. I paid like 30 euro, I seen in some places 50-60 euro. But we have one good thing. Graphic card prices are falling down drastically. It's not gonna last like this forever, so if you intend to build a system, now is the time to do it. Because I don't think 4000 series will be cheap, and I believe they will delay them also. The Hive, save money, build better. That's so true, sir. I agree with that slogan fully. I don't have the processor yet, so this is for the demonstration purpose. That's the RAM kit we might use. 250 GB. M2 is enough for the operative system and a couple of games. He will have more storage. Don't have the 3050 yet, he hasn't arrived. But we'll see. I'm looking forward to it. Let's continue with the cleaning. Power supply wasn't that dirty the way I do it, just using the air duster again. Super simple. And I hope this power supply lasts. I don't know what happens. Actually for refurbished units, they're giving only 1 year warranty depending on what kind of product it is. But for power supplies, I know it's 1 year. So if it dies within 1 year, I guess you're screwed. We'll see. If it happens, you guys will definitely see a video from me, and we'll see what Corsair is gonna do about it. Because that 10-year warranty, not so sure about it anymore. Cleaning the rest of the dust, then I'm gonna go and clean my own system also. Need to get an air filter also, because it helps tremendously to collect the dust inside this office. It's a mess, cables everywhere. I gotta get some shelves, put the items in more organized orientation. I mean, you see the state of it after work. Sometimes after work, sometimes I get tired, and here's a bastard spider. I can't get rid of these spiders. They really love living close to these radiators or inside computers. I don't know where they're coming from. Maybe from the door when I leave it open. Who knows? In this system, I know there's two spiders also. They've been living there 1 year. They're basically living off ants. I think so, because I sometimes see dead ones. This system needs to get flushed also. Not sure when I will do that. Thank you for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, do so. If you're new, welcome. Take care of yourselves, guys. Let's go.